It's a unique search for a future British tennis champion. 3,000 youngsters aged 11 to 16 have taken part. Many have never even played competitive tennis before, but the organisers of the Walls Junior Tennis Circuit claim it's been a staggering success. The two winners will each receive a week's coaching in Portugal, and after that the sky could be the limit. But former Wimbledon semi-finalist Roger Taylor feels there's still a long way to go.
There's obviously something wrong in the fact that there's a tremendous amount of money spent and we don't have more players ranked in the top 20 in the world, or a Wimbledon champion. I think we spend more money than probably more countries that do produce players, so there is something wrong with our system, is that we're not selecting the right people. Perhaps the people selecting the players haven't been too successful.